Phoenix, named after Confederate commander Robert E. Lee, could be renamed. The Phoenix City Council is now initiating the process of renaming the street with the controversial name. The council voted unanimously to start a 90-day process to change street names for both Squaw Peak Drive and Robert E. Lee Street. The move comes after weeks of protests over racial injustice and police brutality around the country after the death of George Floyd.